When you're an idiot and don't know how to fill your car with gas. Oh, it did it again.
Why? Just work. Why does it keep clicking? Son of a bitch. Air.
This is content.
Oh, Jack comes over. That really works.
He has the same effect on women. Find him and put those up. We're Cars and Coffee, but we're in like Houston, and Cullen's here.
Okay. Coffee and Cars.
Yeah. Okay. All the signs say Coffee and Cars, and it low-key triggers me.
And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dance. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
If I see one more 12-year-old driving a 720S, I might fucking kill myself.
Anywho, we just ate some Cinnabon and nobody finished their food because the rolls are like
we're
this
not
big.
Fat?
I mean,
he finished.
Colin finishes. What the hell?
Yeah, you're right. Colin, of course, Colin finishes it.
Colin will like out eat all of us, and he can drink like 4 liters of fucking
and then
beer.
Still be the same size.
Are you not gonna get hit?
So. Guys, we walked in the mall and walked out on a different day.
Yeah, for
all
real.
The cars are gone.
It is.
Vegas. You don't know what time
it is. 8 to 12. Where the?
Maybe it's at 8 to 10.
That's fucking wild.
Look at him putting on his fucking hat. So we're gonna go to lunch. Fuck.
Okay.
We're gonna go to lunch. Somewhere. Where do you want to go?
I don't know. Lunch at 10:45.
It's only 10:45?
Oh my god.
Alright, so we're going to like a place. Where are we going? He has to lead. Alright, we're going somewhere. Holy shit.
That's my turbo.
In a quick weather update, we're going home.
But in a really obscure way.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's boring. Like, we don't have anything else to do here. We might stop somewhere to take pictures on the way home, though. That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, I don't know if we'll find the bus.
On the sun.
Yeah. Happy.
Hey, turn your blinker off.
He's so mad.
So backstory. He didn't use his blinker changing lanes, and he swear he did. So he's like, yes, I did. I did this, and he turned it on. And then Peyton and I convinced him on the radio. Peyton called me, and we said Jack's blinker was out. And he goes, no, it's not. So we're just saying it's out. But
he like turned on his flashers and everything. We were like, it's not on, man.
So he's really pissed right now.
He's all mad.
Is that a bag? I'm gonna hit it. Oh no, 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 no.
No,
shit!
No. Dude, that's
oh my god.
That fucking launched.
I'm gonna left right in the head. I'm gonna start with a bag. I have a smartphone into my kitchen. Oh my god.
Dude, that bag went 0 to like 80 in like 2 seconds.
I said,
hold on, my antenna's too long. Let me just, sorry, Jack, did you want to pass me?
Come on, Jack.
Oh, I was just testing my acceleration repeatedly as you were next to me. That's all.
Oh, what?
I don't think he's gonna do it.
Oh, never mind.
Did you take your blinker?
Alright, so in a serious turn of events, we are... Hey, Google. I'm leaving. We're gonna go out and spook some people. And I'm excited.
I can put it in a bus.
See, on Colin, though, it's not...
Oh, my God! What the fuck is that?
All right, so on a completely unrelated note, this guy right here, these are like custom prints that he's made of other people's cars.
Oh, and that Grom.
That was a moped. About probably the same displacement.
And,
and just like
we went to buy frames.
Amazing.
I don't know. Did we vlog in the store? We didn't vlog in the store. Okay, we went to buy frames for our pictures, but we left with head.
Michael's and got head.
We went to Michael's and got head. Sorry, Michael's. So.
Shout out to Michaels for giving us head.
But what's this guy's name? Daryl? His Instagram will be
Daryl
here.
Thompson.
Here. His Instagram's gonna be here. Really chill.
Give him money.
Give him money.
He makes these cool lists.
They're really cool. I'm gonna film some more of them. But like,
we might be some might be doing some some stuff.
Why?
In a minute.
Wait, what?
I don't like it.
Peyton, look.
I can't.
I put it on a stick.
I can't.
Don't hit the fan, Jack.
What the fuck?
What do you need time?
Well, yeah, I'd rather...
Jack, what are you doing to that head in there? Colin.
Jack.
I don't feel as bold as this. Okay, we're gonna go out on the town now.
Out on the town!
Fuck off.
Did you walk past him?
A man takes his idiot for a walk. Decide which one is the man.
Oh my god.
Alright, well, that was fucking boring. So...
Yeah, that was okay. The cop got mad at us and...
Yeah, why did the cop get mad at us?
One of them in the
that was so upsetting. We pulled over on the side of the road and turned our flashers on so that they could catch up, and the cop was like, keep driving! And we're like, ah!
What are you doing with my shirts?
These are my shirts.
No, I have that shirt.
So why?